and voice of the Philadelphia Eagles, Merrill Reese.
Good evening, everyone. It is great to be here tonight as a Temple grad who started his career on WRTI to honor the 60th anniversary of a great Temple icon, sports information director, Al Schweier. Please direct your attention to the video board for the special tribute prepared by the university.
Dan, do you have anything to do with this?
During those 60 years that Al Schweier's been with Temple, he's gone through 8 directors of athletics, all 8, 7 of the 9 presidents that have been at Temple in the history of the institution, 10 mayors, 12 governors of the state of Pennsylvania, and 11 presidents of the United States. I think he is Temple University. He is the historian for athletics. If you think of someone who's been at Temple for 54 years as a professional worker, another 4 years as an undergraduate, he spans so much history at Temple.
You know, Al was Mr. Temple. He was the guy that held all the pieces together as we go from one athletic director to the other.
Close friend. Wonderful friend. At Temple, he took me under his arm and guided me.
You'd start off by talking about the great vast knowledge that Al has about sports, about intercollegiate athletics, and certainly about Temple University. There's just not a better historian or a frame of reference for anything that you're trying to do than Al Schweier. He knows everybody, he knows everything, and if Al doesn't know it, probably nobody does. His office, he has a lot of history there too, and he has a lot of odds and ends things that you would accumulate over 50 years. What comes to everyone's mind, I think, when the name Al Schweier pops up, you know, is a briefcase. Because Al Schweier and his briefcase are synonymous. He always carries a briefcase, no matter where it is. But everyone is really curious to see what is in Al Schweier's briefcase. I'm very proud to show everyone. No other sports information director that we know of anywhere has been honored with his own bobblehead, like Al Schweier. When I'm on the road, I might see a basketball alum. They always ask, how's Al Schweier doing? Is Al Schweier still there? Well, of course Al Schweier is still there. I mean, where else would Al Schweier be from Temple University? But he's touched so many. You just name the names. If it's Al Lear, if it's Bill Milkthief, and of course, Bill Cosby is an alum that just jumps to mind.
Coaches came, and they left. Players came. And they left.
When we went to the link.
Venues changed.
2007.
The only thing that was constant was the name Al Schweier.
He's in more Hall of Fames than probably any sports figure in this city.
If I ever need anything, I just go. It's always been there. I can't imagine a better friend.
He's just a lovable guy. This is all temper.
And there's probably not a more loyal, dedicated, competent person that's ever been a sports information director in intercollegiate athletics. And maybe not a more dedicated, loyal Al to ever work at Temple University than Al Schweier. He lives and breathes Temple University, and I think the color of his blood is definitely cherry. To Mr. Al Schweier, Al, on behalf of all of us in athletics and the thousands of people whose lives you've touched over 60 years, thank you, Al.
We are now joined at center court by Temple University President Dr. Neil Theobald, Director of Athletics Bill Bradshaw, and Senior Associate Athletic Director Larry Dockerman. Now, let's welcome a Temple Bay legend along with his lovely wife, Ruthie. Here he is, Al Schweier.
Thank you.
Over the past 60 years, you have been honored in many, many ways, but no Temple administrator has ever been honored like this. Let's dim the lights, and let's look up at the rafters. Thank you.